did it. Well, we thought you'd never get here, LaRue. Waiting all show for you. George, what do we have for her?
Oh, LaRue, I declare you're going to love your brand new car. It's the 2014 Nissan Altima 2.5 sedan, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, automatic CVT, and steering wheel mounted audio controls. It's the Nissan Altima.
Thanks for taking it, Manuela. LaRue,
yes.
We're playing a game called Gas Money. All right, Gas Money. This is a really, really fun game. This is how it works. We have five numbers here, 21,000, 19,000, 22,000. One of these is the pink slip to the car. Now, the other ones just have cash attached to them. $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, and $4,000, total of $10,000. If you play this game right, you win the car and $10,000, which you can use for gas money. That's how it works. But here's the trick. Here's the trick. You have to pick the car price last. Don't pick the car price. If you do that, save the car price to last, you'll get $10,000 and the car. Now we have 21,000, 19,000, 22,000, 18,000, 20,000. What one is definitely not the price of the car? It's a Nissan Altima. 22,000, Manuela. She says that's not the price of the car. It is of the car. Let me explain again. We're looking for the price of the car at the very last. We don't want to see the price of the car to last. There's your 2,000, 4,000. Manuela, what are we going to do? LaRue, come here. What are we going to do, Manuela? I told her the rules. I explained it. She got a satellite radio. She can put in her own car. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't worry. We'll be right back, folks.